everyone, let's unbox an Lava Spark i7 mobile phone. It's a budget phone. Here it is written sleek style stunning and 2 years warranty. This side they are given a SIM or a cashback of 900 rupees. Okay, here's the QR code. Here the functions are, it contains 22 language support. Supports MP3, MP4, 3GP audio and video playback. Contrast can be saved up to 500 plus, SIM 1 and SIM 2. Bluetooth and internet support. Auto call recording with a folder. FM with radio recording. Expandable memory up to 32GB. And in the box it's a hands-free mobile tracker, password privacy protection. Okay, we'll unbox it now. Here on this side it's written IMEI stickers. Let's see what's in the box. Okay. Specifications are not written on the box. This is your phone. See what else is in the box. You have given an earphone, stereo earphone. Stereo earphone with the mic here. I think there is no mic in this one. No, it's just a stereo phone. There is no mic. Only for hearing the music, listening to the music. It can't be used for calling. And this is the charger. It has a standard micro SD charger, a battery, and then user manual. I would advise the user to go through the user manual. First, we'll insert the battery and power it on. Open it in this way. Here you can see these are the slots for, this is SIM 1 and SIM 2 and the micro SD here below. Below is the socket for micro SD card, memory card, SIM 1 and SIM 2. Let's power it on first. Here you can see this is the power charging socket, battery charging, and 3.5 mm socket for listening to music. This is the ringtone speaker grill, camera, and a flash. Power it on. Lava Spark i7 first boot. The volume up down. Everything will be controlled in by this center key here. Camera. Okay, that's all. The screen is of 2.7 inch, I think so. It's a 2.8 inch screen. This is the speaker grill. That's all. No much things to say. Hope you like this video. Thank you for watching, everyone. Have a good time.